Uniswap is the world's most popular DEX, or decentralized exchange, and allows users to swap or trade Ethereum-based tokens with each other directly without the need for a central authority or middleman. As more centralized exchanges are facing tougher scrutiny from both users and regulators, Uniswap volume has continued to increase. To put things into perspective, following the FTX collapse in mid-November 2022, Uniswap actually surpassed Coinbase to become the world's second largest exchange in terms of daily volume for ETH-based tokens after Binance. The Uniswap protocol is open source and based on the concepts of liquidity pools, which are collections of funds contributed by users that are used to facilitate trades. Uniswap is an automated market maker, or AMM protocol, which relies on a series of smart contracts on top of Ethereum that automates the price matching process for swaps. In short, AMM is a type of algorithm that is used to facilitate the trading of assets on a decentralized exchange. And unlike a traditional exchange where orders are matched by a central authority, an AMM uses a mathematical formula to automatically match buy and sell orders on the DEX. Through its decentralized nature, running on the Ethereum blockchain and supporting layer 2 solutions such as Polygon, Uniswap has until now proven to be both trustless and censorship resistant. So let's run through the simple steps on how to connect to and use Uniswap in the Klever wallet, the huge advantage of which is that you are always in custody of your funds. First, open the Klever K5 wallet app. Click on the browser icon in the bottom left corner. Now press the wallet icon in the bottom right corner, where you can choose which blockchain you want to use to connect to a dApp, such as Klever Chain, Binance Smart Chain, Tron, Polygon, and more. We will choose our Ethereum wallet and account when using Uniswap. Now visit uniswap.org in the browser and click Launch App, or alternatively, simply go directly to app.uniswap.org. You will first see the swap page where you can trade tokens. By clicking on the avatar icon in the top right corner, you can see that Uniswap has connected automatically to the ETH wallet of your choice. You can explore the tokens available for swap by clicking on Tokens. You can check out digital collectibles on Uniswap by clicking NFTs. And to join liquidity pools, you press pool. Hope this video illuminated the basics around the widely popular Uniswap protocol and how to access it through the in-app browser of the Klever wallet. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.